This time on Nature with Sophie. I didn't see it, but I got bit by a jellyfish.